Is first.
Okay, yeah, my probably most embarrassing moment that I've ever had is that I was an extra on a set of a movie, and it was a whole roller skating thing, and I haven't been on skates in a long time. And so I try to be all like cool and, you know, fancy with the whole footwork crossing the legs as you're like going around the rink, and totally ran into the big set light, busted my butt. Everyone was laughing, but it's cool. I laughed it off, and I like to make people laugh, so it's cool.
Strikes upon the hour, and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. I've been alright up till now. It's the light of day that shows me how. When the night falls, my loneliness calls.
Yo. All right, so I've said it a couple of times on here. Makes me laugh when I think about it, but I recorded that great song with the great Whitney Houston. How can we forget that, right? But you know what? I mean, it was a tall order for you to take on, but you know, that's the reason that we got you here, because guess what? You showed and proved tonight that you deserve to be here. That was hot. It's hard to be Whitney, baby.
I must admit that I wonder, wow, she's picking big songs.
Yeah, man.
Can she pull it off? And even when you were sick, oh my God, now you're well, you nailed it. You really nailed it.
I'm not quite so enthusiastic because, you know, last week it was Celine, this week it was Whitney. You know, at best it was second-rate Whitney Houston. And I didn't think you... Well, I'm sorry.
Well, hey, I'm not Whitney. I'll take second-rate Whitney.
Okay, but you... No, but...
With respect,
you did the Whitney version of a Whitney song, which you didn't sing as well, and you couldn't hit the big note at the end.
Oh, she did.
So it was
did.
You
she did. Hit
no,
the
she didn't.
Note.
Big
note. She did.
No.
Hit it again.
I don't think you did.
Hit it again.
Is that for Sid, America? No Pitch Patrol from Randy, good reviews from Paula and Simon, good enough for the top 12.
That's yeah, I think, good enough she, for the I top think 12. That is good
yes
enough to make the top 12.
Yeah, that's all we need. That's good.
I had a feeling he was thinking that. Asia's numbers, 1-866-IDOLS-01, 866-436-5701. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word VOTE to 5701 from your wireless phone. You'll have at least 2 hours to vote, but not until the end of the show. Thank you very much.
Thank
Way
you.
To kick it off tonight, Asia. We're taking a break. Power when we come back with Queen and Joan Jett from Katie and Amanda live.